Would you look at somebody and say, God knows your story? He knows there's a story of midnight and secret tears in your life. He knows that there's a story of sleepless nights. There's a story of tossing and turning. There is a story of pacing the floor late in the midnight hour. Look at somebody and say, there's a story. Staying on your knees and telling the Lord about it. There's a story of seeds sown in Moab long before you got to Bethlehem. Bless his name. And I came here to tell somebody there is a story behind every blessing. There's a story behind my anointing. Bless his name. And far too often, folk want what you got, but they don't know your story. They see the glory, but they don't know the story. They see what you drive, but they don't know what you sacrificed. They see where you live, but they don't know how long you worked for it. They see your anointing, but they don't know how long you prayed. They don't know the trials that you went through. They don't know the tribulation that you went through. Bless your name. But look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, this is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Is there anybody in here that's got a story to tell? Bless your name. Anybody been abused? You got a story. Anybody been mistreated? You got a story. Anybody been through addiction? You got a story. Anybody been through trouble? You got a story. Anybody been through the storm? Lean on somebody and say, I've been through the storm and rain, but I made it. Been through heartache and pain, but I made it. Praise the Lord, I made it. Say it. Lord God, I gotta go here. But here's my final thing I need to tell you.